And welcome back to more Final Fantasy Type-0 with me, Idiotic, called Tamara. We have... Yeah. It is easy to become anxious, but results will not come. Okay. I don't know how long that has... This is hard as hell. I've tried this, and I fucking got destroyed. I keep missing the fucking... God damn it. Oh, I killed someone. Shit. Oops. Ah, run away! Ah! I'm so bad at that. I can't fucking do that. I don't even know what I meant to do there. Just bad at this game. Yeah, let's go talk to this person. They give me stuff, so whatever. Okay. Ooh, I got a glass pendant. What's here again? I've only just started playing it. The easiest one, control, is Ace. He's just so fast at everything. You just press B and keep jumping about the place. Oh, you got a task. Infiltrate the Imperial Occupied Forests of North and take a military... Okay. Ace is RNG if he uses RNG stuff. Not everything he's got is RNG.
That's a lot of books, hey? I mean, I couldn't read all these if I read for the rest of my life, yo.
I read quickly. I could read them all if I live long enough.
You must be quiet inside the Crystarium. By the crystal.
Yeah, it is, yes.
You are cadets, you should know better.
Hey, yo. That's going a little bit
I don't like nine.
Far, don't you think, huh?
I've no interest in speaking to the uncultured.
What the hell did you just say? You want a piece of me, punk? Hey, yo!
Nine? That's enough.
You say I ain't cultured? I don't like to brag or nothing, but... I can name all four crystal states in Orient, yo.
I hate to tell you this, Nine, but that's not culture. It's common knowledge.
Yep.
Well, if you'll just excuse me, I'd rather avoid contagion.
I like Quan already.
Oh, please. Don't worry about that. Surely you know stupidity isn't contagious, don't you? I wouldn't be here with you if it were.
Is that supposed to make me feel better, eh?
Queen's savage. Queen's fucking savage. Can I go down here? No? Okay. I like the cutscenes, don't like them.
Good work.
What you want me to call Corsi Cave? Seven Sice. So I know they're all named after cards. Well, most of them are. I don't know why there's like Tree and Scythe and stuff like that. They're not really cards. Okay. Ooh, lots. Hey, all the war chocobos. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Okay. I have no idea what chocobos are for, other than to ride them. Like, why do I care about a war chocobo over any other kind of chocobo? And where the hell do I get greens? Game! Still hasn't told me how to get greens. Yeah, but that's all it seems to be. Like, what's the difference between a war chocobo and a normal chocobo? You have another task for me? Three green? Yeah. Argentic. Well, there is a difference. Ooh. Rem should be in mother's office having a physical. Oh, so I have to be Rem. I know there's a reason to all the chocobos, usually. Like, golden chocobos are usually really fucking good, are the best. But it's usually not like war chocobos or normal chocobos or anything like that. A war chocobo makes me think that it's able to come into combat. No, it's not. I want Ram. That's awesome, man. Okay.
The medications are not working. Your symptoms have gotten worse.
She's dying.
How much time do I have left? I can't say, but perhaps you'd best begin saying your goodbyes.
Bye, bitch.
I heard from my predecessor that you want to fight on the battlefield as a cadet until the very end. Yes. If I'm not going to recover, then I don't want to just lie in bed waiting to die. Then you'll need to submit your request on paper.
It's fine, everybody forget anyway.
I'm giving you a new prescription to take every morning.
Everybody forgets who she
just
is.
So you know. You may experience intense pain at night. Yes, I understand.
Really?
Dismissed.
How would it spoil the end? That kind of feels
you
dumb.
You have another question? Could I ask you not to tell anyone in Class Zero that I'm sick? Oh, that's no problem. Personal information on cadets is strictly confidential. I won't tell anyone.
That kind of feels dumb. Oh, I'm not good at putting two and two together. Do I even care about buying these? Like, I fucking never use you. I use you now. You're actually not bad. Don't care about you. What am I doing? What do you mean you... I got new shit. Ooh. Nullifies the effect of... What the fuck's a flurry? Flurry of attacks? Your honest opinion on what though? Depends what it is. I want lots more HP because I don't like dying. Oh! Yeah. Yeah, I want that. I want your honest opinion on that. Is there really any point in buying weapons all the time? Or not? Okay. So buy weapons later on, don't keep buying weapons just now. That's fine. How annoying is this to finish compared to, say, the 13 games? I hated finishing 13 Lightning Returns. That ending, man, I fucking hated that ending. It was so goddamn annoying. Oh no, I completed all... I've completed all three of the 13 games. Call a special risk... Oh, I've already done that. Okay, I don't know what that is. Okay. I finished all of the 13 games. Okay. The thing I don't like about the end of the 13 games is they force you to do the stagger mechanic in two of the three games for the last boss. And the stagger mechanic's dumb. The 13 Lightning Returns, it's near impossible to finish it if you don't know how, like, if you go in unprepared. It's really goddamn hard. Like, I sold all of my, like, so much stuff. Because it was the end of the game, and I'm so used to the end of the game. Like, at the end of the game, you're like, oh, I don't need most of this shit. So you sell lots of shit to get better shit. But no, that one, you have to finish three enemies with fire RF. Aww. Okay. That sounds like, but now it's 8. It swipes away some of your characters. Defense, magic, attack, health. Okay. Don't care. These just seem useful. Oh my god, that's a lot. Oh, wow. That's some experience. Yeah, I get that. That's the same as FF8. Because the end boss is the average of your main three characters. And then they swipe away one of your three characters, and if they're shit, then you're fucked. Yay! Okay. It's probably... I think that's worth it. Oh. I've got two little cutscenes here. Ace and Ace. No, not tree. Ace is still my highest level. I have to do a lot of missions in the quarrels and stuff. Maybe I'll just rest my eyes for a second. Yeah, he is pretty special.
You sure like chocobos, don't you? Is that weird? Of course not. My little brother's a cadet. He really likes chocobos too. So much so that he even insisted
the first one, yeah.
Chocobo. I actually came here today to see him, but he had to go on a mission at the very last minute. Elite cadets don't have it easy. We do our duty as cadets. You're very mature for your age. Unlike my brother. Can I ask, do you have any little brothers or sisters?
Don't like the RTS part of this game.
Maybe. I really don't know who's older, who's younger. You don't know? Well, all Mother told us was that we're brothers and sisters. Even if they are my siblings, they tend to get in my way. I used to think that about my brother. Used to? Yeah. My brother was gifted enough to be an elite cadet. But he made me feel like a failure. So... I used to keep my distance from him. And it's different now? Yeah. After I realized that we're brothers. You know, real bona fide brothers. It took that long? Yes. Maybe I was a little slow.
I love the, realized it yet yourself. Final Fantasy VII egg missions. They're the best.
The thing about siblings is, no matter how differently they think or how annoying they are, they share a common destiny. It's the epitome of unfairness, right? Yeah. I mean, it's not like I wanted to be your brother to any of those people. Someday you'll understand, too. When you have brothers and sisters, that means that you're not alone. It's not like having a friend or a sweetheart. Mm-hmm. The bond is more gritty, you know? Kind of awkward, but comforting at the same time.
Yeah, I got it.
It's not just because you're related. And it's not just from spending a long time living together. Well, that's my theory. Anyway.
Seven's a girl.
So, what does the bond come from then? It comes from having to face our respective fates alongside each other. At least that's what I think.
I've not used Seven so much that I don't know.
Why am I going on like this? I guess I just needed someone to talk to, since I didn't get to talk to my brother.
I don't think I've ever talked to Seven.
For standing in for my
or ever used Seven.
Hey, what's your name?
So I wouldn't know.
Izana. Izana Kunigiri.
That sounds weird. Izuna. Wouldn't. Wait. 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 Wait, there was a wild. Where the. Oh, there was a cactuar! Fuck you, game! Fuck you, game. You da game. The only thing I have to go on is this. And here, 7 just looks like either. Yeah, it could be a guy or a girl, cause it's just, it looks like Trey but with white hair. Oh, this is Lightning. Yeah, okay. It's just Lightning. That's just Lightning. This game has a lot of similarities to Final Fantasy VIII. I like this lassie. This one's cute. She's cute. But yeah, Sync is really hard to use. I don't like Skullcrusher. But she seems like insanely powerful. She's got the highest defense, the highest attack. Machina's shit. Machina's terrible. Machina is fucking terrible. Everything about Machina, I don't like. Sync is tank and highest damage. Like, one attack damage. Jack has a lot of damage, but he's also 2 levels ahead. So, you were just all girls. Don't like 9. Don't like Machina. Quite like Ace, quite like King. I quite like Syce. And I like Trey. I like mostly the guys. Ranged. I like my ranged characters. That's pretty much what I like. I don't like Rem's weapons. I really don't like the Argentic daggers, but I like her magic. She's really good at magic. Yeah. Yeah, it's kind of weird being a melee character for her. What is it you want me to do again?
You look well.
You want me to kill things with magic, don't you? Nah. Okay, I've got a lot of tasks to do. There's some tasks out there too. Type-0, okay. Is it? I never really noticed. Okay, I want to go this way. Is there anybody with missions over here? Someone to talk to. But I don't think there's anything to do over here. No. What was I doing? Did I want to do anything here? What did you get? Untouchable? Not really keen on firewall. Ooh. Generator portal that drains more of all that's cool. I would love Grand Delta. I also want Max Charge. Nah. Yeah, I would like her to be, ranged character. Grants re-raise to all allies. Ooh. That's cool. Yeah, Syce has the debuffs. She is really strong. Especially if you can get her Moxie up. Or whatever it's called. Don't like 8 at all. I don't know what I think of Deuce. Like her flute thing's not bad, but it's not great. Oh yeah, she looks like she'd be the best buffer. Like, Juice does have really good buffs. Okay, time to see if there's any missions in here I could just complete. Why do I keep getting that? Nope. You still, yep. Yeah. You're still bitching and moaning. Bitching and whining. One of you better have a mission for me because I don't want to do this. For nothing. He's good at dodging. Boop. Can I fight more? Nope, damn it. I am terrible at dodging in every game. I don't know how to dodge in this other than like that. That's not really dodging either, it's just, yeah. all the things. Well, that was fast. I forgot that's a thing, actually. I do really like this character. Okay, I'll catch you later. Have fun at work. I know how much fun work is. Hell yeah. I don't even know what level that was, but let's keep going. Oh shit. This is gonna be fun. Oh shit.
I'll make you proud.
Holy shit. So much MP. Yep, probably not got a mission here. Yay. Nope. However, I do have to buy that swimsuit. I guess I'll buy everything because probably a mission for each one of them. And this is where they died. Wow, that's a thing. That's a hell of a thing. I might want to go to Kezia. Because I didn't take that. It kind of looks like something that I can take. Oh, really? Oh. Wait, oh, they flee eventually? Okay. Nope, don't want to deal with you. Fuck off. Okay. Let's go back into here. It's not bad if you do it properly. She can be pretty fast. Oh, wrong way. Oh shit. Pretty fast, actually. Shit.
I can't go on.
Leave this to me.
Let's heal up. Is that a big old heal?
To you.
Roger that.
You have heal.
Be easy. Don't
no.
die for nothing.
Leave this to me. It's all up to you.
No.
Roger that.
None of these have heal.
It's all you. This'll be easy. Don't die for nothing.
Leave this to me.
They're all healed. Okay. Much easier one. Okay. Oops. Oh, that's not where I wanted to be. Cool. Awesome. Oh wait. Huh. I actually want you sink. Crystal ball. Cool. That's a couple of missions right there. Or a couple of tasks, should I say. Ow, motherfucker. Come on. So I want to go. Is it that way? That way, yes. I actually want to go this way as well now. Now that I've done all of that. Stop dodging! Fucking hell. Fucking dodging bastard. That's the way I want to go, isn't it? Yeah. This will be the first time I've actually cleared this off.
Tell me.
I'll try this last year.
Going somewhere?
Huh? Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oops. Really? That was quick. That was really quick. Holy shit. I'm gonna steal whatever off him. Trail greens, ooh, that's new. That was hellishly quick. I don't know what the hell happened there. There's nothing I can really do here. Yeah. Oh well. I guess I'll go with you. And then head all the way back. Since I've just done all that, so. Yay. Okay. I've still got a day. Or a day and a bit. Okay. I want to see how many quests I can finish. Tasks, quests, whatever. Because I got a couple of things here. Oh, expert trials, whatever.
At
31. I have a special assignment for you. Think of it as a homework. Overwhelming your opponent with an offensive onslaught is one option, but on the battlefield, timing is everything. A single well. Oh yeah. Your assignment is practice. Land 10 kill site. Okay. I'll be able to do that, but not right now. I don't really want to do either currently. I want to look through all these. Have you got another task for me? Nope. You have a task. Fetch me 3 jugs of tree sap. Okay, I don't have that. Nobody has a task for me here. Okay. No tasks. Nope. Nope. Did I miss a few tasks then that I can't do anymore? That will suck. Okay, that person's gone. That changes every so often. I do want to go to the chocobo place. Because I'll get choco chicks. Oh, a combo one. Ooh. Hatch Productions Combat Chocobos. So what did... Yeah. So that would be Combat Chocobos. What if I do Double War... War... Combat, okay. Yep. Okay. That'll be fine. I'll come back for that. Yeah. And then I want to go this way, I believe, to the Crystarium. Yep. And is there any tasks? Another one that I can't do because I don't want to do things.
May I help you?
Retrieve the Rubrum Analytes for the Provost. The Analytes are a priceless collection detailing. One of our scholars left the anthology in Corsi Cave. I don't have that, do I?
Good work.
Oh, I do. Oh, cool. A wizard's hat? Ooh. What's that? I can't do it just now anyway. Hmm. Okay. Okay, now I want to go this way. She will probably still want me to kill things with fire. Yep. Oh, nice. Increases max MP by... Oh my god, Crystal Ball is insane. Where are you, Ren? Magic Witch! Man, she's insane. What the hell is this? Increases lightning by 8. Oh my god. No, I do like that one. That's nice. Okay. Now I also want to go up to this. Let's get the hello. Yep. I can increase the range, yes. Okay. Ooh, speed. Yeah. It was really slow. I think I just... Oh no. MP cost. Yes. Decrease that. Definitely. Tree. Concentrate. Focus attention in order to temporarily... Still grand delta that one. That didn't really work. This burst delta didn't really work that well. Like, I guess that would be good. Yeah. Yeah. I also use firework quite a lot. So I guess increasing the power would actually not be bad. I guess you can get that jack. Comp bonus, yeah. Lightning flash. Ooh, yes, please. I'll replace reflex for that. Rem. Quick draw. Cast, finish. Cast finishing magic after a guarded finish. Perform a defensive finishing blow after normal attack with L. Yes, please. Sink. Oh yeah, I was meant to do that. Attack the ground to damage enemies in a straight line. Ooh. It's always nice. Okay, we do Ace. Oh yeah, Adelons. They don't get any AP if I'm not using them. Okay. I want to save it. I guess talk to people now.
Wait.
Yeah. I just give me your stuff. Oh, I was like, could I talk to you again? 1 day, 10 hours. You want me to do the... Yeah, I know what you want me to do. There's a couple of people to talk to in here. Yeah. High potion. A lot of these places want me to do the north. Yeah, I'm not doing the expert trials yet because I'm not anywhere near level 30. Yeah.
How may I enlighten you?
Make a potion. You. get this. Oh, I can get the. Oh, I can get quite a few things.
Yeah.
I only have 361 though. I guess Hunter's Bow is probably the best one for me, since I use that the most. What do? Tree. Yeah. I use Hunter's Bow the most.
At ease.
What am I you? Wait a minute.
At ease.
Yeah, I kind of want to do you. Yeah, definitely want to do that. I'll see what I have to talk to. Who, not what, who I have to talk to. You. Oh, it's a cutscene. Nice.
Can I help you?
You're here to pick on me, aren't you? Aren't you?
Yes.
What? I don't think we even know each other.
You didn't like how I looked at you or something like that. That's why you're picking on me.
Yes.
Hey, lower your voice. You're making a scene.
You just told me not to make a scene. You told me to stop talking, to stop breathing.
Yes.
You're exaggerating.
You didn't come here to pick on me. You came here to kill me.
Okay.
Well then, I'm gonna blow you to smithereens.
What? Hey.
Oh, wait. This one's not ready yet. I'll be back for you!
Okay.
Huh?
If you say so.
What was that all about?
Bye!
Lots of characters here, I see.
Mega Remedy. A lot of things to do in... Fetch me 3 jugs of tree sap. Okay. I could do that. I do have to go out anyway. To kill 10 things. The ready room. I don't want to do too much. I need to cut more potions. He's gonna give me something, so. Lend her. Do I have 1,000? I don't have 1,000, so I can't. Yay. Okay. Let's just tell me another day finished. That's all that soon. The Chocobo Ranch to get more chocobos. I need to find out where the fuck to get Gyasco greens. Yep. Assault. Ooh. Yeah. More good chocobos. I don't mind. I'll take all the good ones. I still need to know how to make better fucking things. I go through this game so slow. You're pretty slow. What, I have 7? Yeah, fine. I'll stay with 7 just now. So I need to kill 10 things, and I need to get 3 sap as well. But I need to go to the other place for that. Wow, that was damn fast. Damn, that was fast.
Going somewhere.
Damn, that's fast. Still really fucking fast. Damn it. Shit.
It's up to you now.
Leave this to me.
It's all up to you.
Roger that.
To me.
Stop dodging, motherfucker. That's one. wow, I actually killed them all. Yay! Yeah.
Sword to you.
Roger that.
Yay! Retreat. Let's raise someone from the dead. Yep. That's fine. And then we're going to the next area because we want to kill some things in the trees, I believe. What's... Yeah, I've still got that one. Oh wow, okay, what the hell are you? Well, yeah, you die fast. All I had to do was hit you three times with magic. Damn it. No, you're not what I would attack. Obtain one. Retreat. I don't want to kill these ones, do I? Those things are not what I want to attack. Happened. I want to get more kill strikes. Yes.
Good luck.
Leave this to me.
Ah, damn it. Damn it. Hmm. This is Togarath region, isn't it? Oh no, do I have to go to the north one? I think I have to go to the north Togarath region. Oh, hi. Am I allowed to go here? Nope, okay. Never mind. Ah, damn it, really. Well, that works really well against that thing. I still need to get more kill sites. Kill... what the fuck you call it? Oh. Just dying too fast. Oh, damn it. Oh, I got two shots. Well, somebody gave me a tree shot. I don't even know how many I've got. How many do I have? I keep fighting. Come on. Give me that kill site. Thank you. Really? How did I miss that? Fuck off, you things. You annoy the shit out of me. Ah! Ah, oh, magenta. Ooh. Only one. Okay. I need a lot more. Yay! It was basically dead anyway, but what? I'm okay killing them like that. What is this? Can I go there? Oh no. Of course I can. Hey, Chocobo. Yay, new Chocobo. You then, if you're not willing to let me do that. Five. Fucking hell. Not enough. Did I go over? Oh, I went over a bridge that I don't. Hey, much reset. Good. Damn it. Good. I got more reset. I need one more, I think, or something like that. I know. I don't want to fight that. I know that. Damn it. Yeah. I like killing them. Really? Land 10 kill sites, break sites, and report back to Karazumi. But that was more. I landed like two there. Okay. Can I go this way? Oops. Oh well. Okay, I got one more there. Level 22. Hey, I got 3. Good. I think that's all I need. Ribbon region. What am I on? 7. That's not what I like. Damn it. That's what I was wanting, definitely. That should be another one. 2. 1 more. Okay. Yay. Oh, that's a new one. Definitely a new thing. Oh wow. I guess we should have done some stuff. That's fine. I don't need to kill anymore. I've gained a lot of levels as well. And it's only those 3 that gained levels. Trey, Rem, and 7, I think? There we go. No, trade Jack and Rem. I believe Rem was the other one. I think just... Ah, you got twin spell? Meh. What'd you get? Undying. Strong finish. Yeah. Like, none of these others really did anything. Let's buff some of these. Like, that could get the angles. Yeah. Yeah, I can't do nothing there. There we go. Nice. This way. I should probably go talk to this guy first before I fucking do something dumb. I believe it's in here. Who was it? You? Not you. It was you.
At ease.
Yay! 10,000 experience. What? Okay. You wiped that thing, didn't you? Yeah. Not happening. Not happening. Quite a lot. You adopted them, really? Gaston and Cracker Greens are pretty popular on account of their ability to breed, produce rare breeds, while Passana and Tantle Greens help pass down the traits of the Mama or Papa. But there's a bit of the gist of it. I reckon you'll come across other kinds of greens, but I'll let you test them out. Oh, wait, I didn't. Really? I only got those? Okay. There's a lot of jumping about, but it's fine. I don't mind all this jumping about. Oh, it's you. Yeah,
fine. I missed you.
Did you? I don't remember. Bouncy boobs.
Why, hello. You're from Class Zero, aren't you?
Yes.
Don't be so surprised. You kids are famous. Dr.
Yes.
Horatia's darling children. The ones who destroyed the crystal jammer.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my, my. What's this? Now you don't trust me? And you're not even trying to hide it. How adorable.
Okay.
My name is Emina. I'm a commander of cadets. However, I don't have a class at the moment, so I'm basically no different from any old tribune. But knowing that someone like you is a cadet, I wish I had a class of my own. I'm sure you'd much rather have me than Kurosume as a commander. Right? Come and see me if you have the time.
Okay.
I never go out into battle, so you can always find me in academia.
Okay.
I'll be waiting.
Yes. Oh yeah, that's the 1,000 gold person, isn't it? Yeah. Pretty sure none of these have anything I want. It's a lot of jumping about. You are... Oh no, you're the one I wanted to talk to. Yay! Shock shield. What's that? Decreases. Okay. Nope, still the same. Sure, they'll get better over time, but right now, they're still the same. That was the one thing I wanted. Sorcery will give me nothing. The rest of these will give me nothing. You are nothing. You want me to finish the thing, yeah. That's the wrong way. I keep getting new things over and over again here. Every single time. Oh god. Too much. I wonder if it's, it must be enemy compendium. Oh yeah, I faced Aquel. Ah, that was the thing I killed. Okay. Yep. Huh. Where's that big thing that I killed? That was that one. A bat eye. But I killed a bigger flan. Ah, there it is. No, that's not it. Where's the big flan? I don't know. Now, can I do these over and over again? Not over and over again, but like, do I have to do certain things? Yeah, I can't do these ones. Because I need to do the Undertake Expert Trial United Front, which I'm not even going to fucking touch. I would have to grind like a bitch to do that. I think I'm gonna go get my character to train. And then I will finish up the live stream here. Is this the right way? Nope. Yeah, I'll finish up the live stream after this. and the recording. It's not you that I want. Who would be the best for this? Who do I not use? I don't use Machina, I don't use Queen. I don't really use Nine, nor do I use you. I think you'd be the best to put on here. Yep. Okay. Anyway, I will see you all next time around. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you all had fun. And I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.